I definitely wallowed for a bit, and there is nothing wrong with doing that. But I guess for me, I realized that I really don't enjoy wallowing. The quality of life while I was just dwelling on it was not great, but you have to get out of your system. I think one thing that helped me a bit was everyone lives and dies. We usually try not to, it's scary. We don't think about it. But, it's not that I'm dying when I wouldn't have. It's not that I'm facing potential death when I wouldn't have been. I'm just facing it earlier. I don't think it gets any less scary as you get older. It's just, people wouldn't pursue trying to live forever if it did get less scary. So I just try to remember that I would have had to face this eventually, and even people of the strongest faith that believe in an afterlife, there's still doubt there. There's still mystery because we don't have anyone who went over to the other side and sent a postcard back.